What's up, guys? It's the boy Shifted as well. Welcome back to another Scary Fetish, guys. It's nighttime and we're gonna explore an abandoned college, guys. I know in one of the freaky rooms, the classrooms or sort of classrooms. But anyways, guys, it's not the school college exploration, guys, and some things are left behind, some crazy things are left behind, and I want you to smash the like button right now. It's nighttime, it's much crazier and creepier at night than at day, so I decided to do this place at nighttime, and it's now nighttime, it's almost 11 p.m. guys, so smash the like button and let's go on an exploration together. Now, guys, I know, moving out of the... What are you trying? Some more rooms. That is B09 classroom. Great. B010. So this is actually an evacuation plan, guys, on level 0, floor 0, the main floor actually. This, guys, is the front door, so yeah, this must be the lobby there, I guess. What the heck was that?
Bro.
Something fell down, you didn't hear that? Oh, it was something for you, from you. That looks beautiful, man. Check this, guys. It's marble or something. Nice. It must be very expensive, dude. Check this, guys. How freaking creepy this hallway is, man. Okay, so this must be the laboratory or something here. But at least it's all gone. What the heck are their candles here? Can I put them on? Put them on then. If they still work.
I'm breaking a heart.
Oh, oi! Dude, what the hell? So that's number one.
Oh.
Alright. There's actually a paper from Quinton or something. Some hand gloves. Ugh. Well, what the hell? There's actually a dead bird, dude. Which ritual we gonna do is, I don't know. You wanna do a ritual? I don't know which ritual we can do, man.
The dog is not thirsty.
Guys, on pictures, someone was here before us. Few weeks before this day, guys, someone was here, a photographer. He took some crazy pictures of this abandoned school, guys, aka a college. And there was actually here this table some crazy things still standing, guys, but at least it's now gone, I see. So, yeah, maybe it was another room, or maybe it was this room, I'm sure. I hope there are going to be more rooms like this in this hallway. With the stuff still on the table, guys, or I mean on the closet, will be sick. And he's just put on the fourth candle. Want to go, dude?
Dinner's kapot.
Check this. We can do a ritual right now. Guys, we just heard something fall down in the freaky hallway there, man. It's actually buzzword raining, so this is going to be very spooky right now. Be quiet, maybe you can hear it too. Seriously, someone is walking. Do you hear it? Dude.
down for about 2 times right now. I hope my catcher can come around for sure. At least Joe doesn't scare me, and that's pretty sound. So here are the receipts. Some more receipts. Huh. Oh, another laboratory room. Dude, that is sick. The microscope. Oh shit, there's someone. Okay, safe. Guys, check this. At least we found some bottles here. That is some water. And this is some oil with benzene or something, with gasoline or something. What the hell, what the heck? That's crazy. What is that? Dangerous handling, dangerous chemical substances. Graphic symbols for danger levels. Okay. That's nice. Chemical waste. So guys, we have explosive, oxidizing, extremely flammable, highly flammable, very toxic, corrosive, harmful, irritant, and dangerous to the environment. Okay, interesting. What the heck is the sound? Oh, it's an empty room. Nothing special here. Ooh. Dude. Is it water? Okay, that's a very big classroom here, man. Jesus Christ. Oh, nothing here.
You ready for the second floor?
Let's do this, man. Alright, fam, so now we're at the first floor. I always mess between freaky second and and first floor, man. Good. Empty rooms. Nothing special, man. Oh, look. This was how it was back in the days when the school was still active. Now it's abandoned. Pretty sad, right? The reason why this place is abandoned, guys, is because they're gonna demolish this place and gonna build another school. Or they already built a new school on another place, guys. Because this building is maybe way too old to still use and maybe not safe anymore. So yeah, who knows, guys. But this building, It's just ready to demolish, guys. So I took this change when it's still here to explore it at nighttime, guys. What is much creepier than a day. So yeah, maybe this day right now will be the last footage of the school before it's getting demolished, guys. So yeah.
Alright fans, back at the main floor and going to the other hallway of doom. There's one here right now. Oh, here's something left behind. Oh. It smells bad here, man. Oh, look at the clock. Nice. This is actually the creepier hallway. Yo. Watch out, dude! Dude, this is cool, man. Word.
Hallelujah.
What was that? Needed to sneeze. Look guys, you're now in sort of magazine, a small one. And from the school, so yeah. There must be the kitchen here. Open it. Oh. That's a very old picture, dude.
Can I kill to it?
That's not my face, dude. What the hell? Oh shit. Okay, he's gone, that's good. Nothing here. Dude, what the hell is that? Get out, danger. 666, great. With a basement full of water. Guys, this is now the first floor from this another hallway, but it's all empty, guys. All the rooms that you saw upstairs, it is actually abandoned, and we just checked out by itself, but it's nothing special to record, guys. So yeah, if you enjoyed this short abandoned college inspiration, guys, drop a like right now. Please, if you saw or heard anything in the background, let me know in the comments below. If you can, take a screenshot and also let me know which time that you saw or heard anything. Really appreciate it, and I will definitely check it out by myself, because I love to check it out by myself if you guys maybe heard or saw anything behind me or anything else that I didn't catch in real life or really did in this video. Shoot out to him to, yeah, to come with me. And all right, this was it, guys. This was it, another abandoned college exploration, guys. And it was sick, especially with the freaky candles that is now, I guess, hoping still burning or still on. Go check it out together. Maybe they are off, or maybe they are gone, or maybe they are standing another way. And a different tree, that would be very scary as hell, man. Whew. Ready, guys? You ready? 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 Check this, guys. It's still on, man. At least one is up. At least one is up, yeah. That's a very scary. Imagine if you came here, guys, and the candles were still, was already on. That will be very spooky and not right. Anyways, guys, if you enjoyed this video, smash the like button. If you want to support me, you can donate me a small fee on my PayPal. It's all in the link in the description, guys, so check it out by yourself. If you're free to donate of 1 cent, 2 cents, or maybe $1, or maybe $2, or maybe $5, all the single bits helps me a lot. So yeah, and also definitely subscribe if you're new and watch this video right now to join the Jeff Leaders World crew. That's my crew, of course, guys. But the crew, we are all one. I take you with me to these places. Not only I am recording this, guys, I take you with me on all the explorations I am doing. So yeah, so you are still in the video as well. Also, big shout out to all of you
Because you fams are the best. And now it's time to end this video. Legit. Okay, see you next time. Peace.
Shooting star, got more than a couple of people going mad. I swear they're rooting hard. Tell them I'd be big in a game like she went and got them breast implants. I said I'm moving too fast, didn't even get a glance. I'm ready to eat up.